number 10 for group 2 is Garo Nimagada. His speech title is Be Grateful for What You Have. Be grateful for what you have, Garo Nimagada. Round of applause. iPhone 6 or iPhone 7. Well, always be grateful for what you have, because some people in the world do not have what you have. For instance, people out there in the streets, just like people in New York and other urban places, are people who are really poor. So those people always wish for what you stuff have. So there was this video I saw, and it pictured about many places of what happened. So For instance, I've seen some people wishing for something and other people wishing for the things they have. And that's a big problem anywhere around the world. So what we should do is to, what you should do is probably save up and save your stuff and probably donate. Because donating is one of the most helpful ways to donate to the poor and also to the people who need many things for their life. So for instance, you have something you don't use, but you don't want to give it up. And so if you don't want to give it up, try to give yourself reasons why you don't want to give it up. And don't give it up. If you don't have enough reasons, then you should just give it up, because then there's no point in just keeping it. So one of the most important things is you must either give up your stuff for other people, as like money, donating like for churches, and donating other like clothes, toys, books for people to read and educate. As people mostly in India, there is 1.3 billion population, and a lot of people are starving and they don't have a lot of stuff. But people in the U.S. have all these fancy luxuries, and there's not much things for other people around other places, such as overpopulated areas, such as China, India, United States, Russia, Europe, and mostly everywhere around the world, in Africa as well. So we should conserve and save our stuff, and also we should give anything other that is not used to us anymore to donate. So you should always cherish what you have, because when you want something more, you always have to think about people who want the things you have. So for instance, one kid out there, whoever has a phone and wants to upgrade, there's also probably another kid around here that really wishes he had some kind of device or a phone. So be thoughtful for what other people have. And when you think about other people, you think about many reasons about what they have. So for instance, if there's just a kid around here that really wants a smartphone but they're not old enough, still, you should feel some empathy and caution, because when they don't have the stuff you have, it doesn't feel right. There's always some feeling. That's my speech, thank you. And please note down my, think about this speech, because you should always be really thoughtful to the people and the people who don't have any stuff. Thank you.